As an employer, you're required to carry workers' compensation insurance if you have four or more employees. So if you do not have insurance and you have four or more employees, then you can be fined, and the state can actually come and shut down your business until you get in order and get your correct insurance.